Yeah.
My name is Hannah Nikolaisen. I'm a...
Nikolaisen?
Yeah, that's Danish.
Wow.
Yeah,
wow.
My grandfather's from Denmark.
Sounds like you're gonna be on a Viking ship. Nikolaisen. Where are you from?
Houston. I was there for 18 years, and then I played college volleyball.
Just spiked people right in the dome?
Actually,
right in the head.
I did. My sophomore year at the national tournament, I got someone right in the face. There's a video of it.
Really?
I think she knows how to spike.
Well, good deal. What got you to audition for Idol?
I basically started trying to figure out how to play music like a month or two ago.
So you're like 2 months into this? What are you gonna sing?
Make You Feel My Love.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Great.
It's a good one.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, and there's no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years. Make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I could never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. No doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. You know there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love. Oh, to make you feel my love.
Well, you just spiked the ball in our face.
Hopefully not. That's not a very fun feeling.
Hey, it's all about spiking the ball in people's faces.
Okay.
When you're singing.
I don't even think you've sang enough to know what you actually have. It's like you've unveiled a pristine vintage car in your garage.
It got covered up.
And you just need to start the engine, girl.
You did everything right to tell that story. That's something we can't teach. Mm. Your unique voice is what you pray for in this business.
Yeah, I mean, I think some people are born to sing, some people are born to be a star, and so now we gotta get your brain around it, but you're definitely born to sing. Let's vote. Katie?
Yeah. yes.
Lionel?
It is an absolute yes for me.
Thank you.
Yep. Yes, yes, siree.
Oh my gosh.
It's happening.
It's happening.
Well, guess what?
You're going to Hollywood!